What's up, guys? Welcome to week 4 of Meaux Versus. Some of you guys tuned in last week and saw what might be a Meaux Versus first, a tie against Tyron. We had a lot of divided opinion. I think I won planking, but we're gonna call it a tie. This week, we've got something special. I'm not just taking on one athlete, I'm taking on a whole team pretty much. We've got Meaux Versus LSU Baseball, and I've got the first round radar gun draft pick, Bo Didier. Bo.
Okay, well, thank you for the radar gun introduction, Meaux, but I just wanted to be out here. For 4 years, Meaux has told me how easy she thinks baseball is, so I want to come out here and bring her against our three best athletes to watch her epically fail. So we've set up three competitions to see Meaux against baseball.
Let's see how this goes. Thoughts on the baseball team? Well, they use signs, so I'll obviously express my emotions in signs as well.
I think Mo's gonna do all right. You know, we've all seen her with a 90-yard goal. She looks good in the pants. You know, she looks a little bit like Micah Gibbs in the baseball, but I think she'll do all right. What do you think, Kev?
I don't think she got a shot against me. I better strike her out.
What do you think?
A girl? Strike me out? Come on now.
Really? What about you, Grant? What do you think?
Oh, what do I think?
See you soon.
All right, challenge number one, I'm gonna try to hit against the Kevin Gausman. Thoughts, boys? Anything?
I think you look like a pure hitter with the pants on, so.
Don't I?
Pants are intimidating, but I know Kevin doesn't take competition lightly. Could be throwing gas.
Let's see it. So is this what you do when you're not pitching?
Yeah, just two sunflower seeds, you know, look up at the fan, and some girls, maybe check out some girls. Mm-hmm, fix your hair. Yeah.
Yeah, I see you trying to work a little flow there.
Yeah, a little bit.
Can I get some seats?
Yeah, of course. You know how to chew them?
I think I can master it.
All right, let's see. That's horrible. Absolutely horrible. Don't choke.
Is that your sister in left field, naked? You think she'll go out with me?
Shut up, Dozar!
Hey, take it easy, take it easy.
Challenge one was a success. This sport is not as hard as you told me it was going to be. I just annihilated Gausman. So.
Well, pump the brakes for the annihilation. But second event, I got my money on my boy Grant Dozar. He's been known to throw a ball quite a long way. We've all heard about the 90-yard goal or whatever happened. But I got my boy on Grant. He's right over here. Let's meet him. Grant Dozar, who can throw it further?
Okay. Grant, 1,002. 1,003.
Oh my gosh.
Just getting loose over here. Just an everyday thing with Grant.
I don't know if you heard me, but I did over 1,000.
We're gonna see if he can throw it further or if I can kick a soccer ball further. I am gonna win this. Let's go.
1,006.
Okay, so apparently I underestimated Grant's arm strength, and we've brought ourselves to a tie yet again. I won challenge one against Gausman, but Grant took challenge two. So, gotta do a tiebreaker. Called up my boy Austin Nola. I'm gonna pitch against him, see if I can, what, strike him out?
Yeah.
All right, gonna see if I can strike him out. Let's go.
Sure, you're going down.
Please, Nola, please.
The trap.
Bo? It was you?
Yeah, Mo. It was me. Floated, Mo.
This week was a clear win. I got a hit off Gausman. I may have lost by a bit to Dozar, but ultimately, I struck the one and only Austin Nola out because of Bo's wise advice.
Throw the floater, I told her.
Always the floater. We're gonna be on the road for a couple weeks, but make sure you guys come join us October 20th as we come back home for senior night and play South Carolina.
Senior night? What does that mean, Grant?
Go soccer! Boom!